the life force behind that body. In this video, I'm going to show you how to add text behind any objects with CapCut. First is text behind person, which this method is quick and easy, but it only works on human object. So let's create your text. And extend the duration to match your clip. Duplicate your clip by click copy and paste here. But we cannot place our clip above the text layer. So select the text layer, right click and create compound clip. Go back to your clip layer. Now you can place this above text layer by select layer 2. And go to remove background and select auto remover to make selection on the human automatically. If you find the edges too smooth like this, you can duplicate the clip layer. And that's it.
Before we continue to the next method, you might be wondering, who am I?
Yeah, she's an AI from Wondersphere Firbo. In Firbo, you can create realistic AI avatar video that you can create with simple technique. And you all have different types of ethnicities, genders, and ages. You can also choose the background here or from your own. Now, type your script. Then select the voiceover you like. And hit export.
With AI avatar videos, you can effectively convey messages,
build relationships, and enhance satisfaction.
Just hit the link below to try Wondersphere Firbo. Now I'm going to show you how to place text behind the mountains, cars, animals, or any objects you want. So let's create your text. This method is quite the same as before. The previous one, we select auto removal. So in this time, let's click custom removal. Select the smart brush. And make sure point the timeline to the first frame so we can mask the whole frame from beginning until the end. Let's draw on the object. Sometimes there's a part that is not selected, so you can fix in which frame using brush and eraser. So that's how to add text behind any objects with CapCut. I hope you found this video useful in some way. Thank you so much for watching. If you did like this video, please give me a thumbs up. I will see you later in the next video.